us to the people in all over the world.
ドメスティックな題材ではないかなと言われているんですけど、実は日本人にとっても、全てが理解できるとは限らないと思って作りました。
So, in general, I've been told it's more of a domestic theme, but I've been told that it's something that everyone has been able to capture and understand.
我々はたくさんの戦争中を描いた映画やテレビドラマをこれまで見て、戦争中とはそういう時代だと思って生きてきたんですね。
So thus far we've seen a lot of TV and films about war, and that's how we've assumed it was like.
しかし、そういう下中で描かれていたものがいつの間にか形骸化されていたことに気がついてしまったのです。
But what I realized was that over time, it's been skewed. How it actually was at that time has become skewed.
それは72年という時間以上に、戦争中の時代を我々から遠ざけてしまっていたように思います。
And that's because of time. It's been 72 years since World War II, so I think time had definitely something to do with how facts have become skewed.
この映画を作るために行ったのは、もう一度当時がどんな時代だったのかを、一から自分たちの手で捉え直すという作業でした。
So what we set out to do for this film is to recapture exactly how things were at that time.
なので、多くの日本人が見てもすごく新鮮な題材というか新鮮なものが描かれているわけですね。
So I'm confident that for many Japanese people who saw this, it was new information for them.
そして映画の中で語られている日本語は広島弁です。
And for some of you who are not familiar with Japanese, what's spoken here is actually Hiroshima dialect.
で、広島の人たちに聞いても。広島の観客たちが言うのは、これは今自分たちが喋っている言葉ではない。
And when the audience members in Hiroshima, when I got comments from them, they're like, oh no, that's not the dialect that we're familiar with today.
これは私のおばあさんが喋っている言葉なんです。
And that dialect is actually what my grandparents used to speak.
でもそれが若い娘さんの声で聞こえてくる。
But somehow,So this is very young. There's this youthful woman with this older type of Hiroshima dialect speaking. So I realized, you know what? Grandma was young once, and she must have been like that. So through this film, we wanted to recapture and make that, that moment in time seem a lot.Closer to us and today in 2017.
Today, I'm bringing PC and I'm bringing it. Actually, I'm looking for some different things. So, if I can show it to you, it'd be great.
And you might not often see a computer here, but I wanted to show you all what we had discovered through our research.